When fall nips the air, I know you in autumn, and I must be there. And could I leave you running merrily through the snow? Or on a wintry evening when you'll catch the fires below? If ever I would leave you.
It's December 3rd. It's December 3rd. It's been about a month since Oliver passed, and I still can't help but feel like it was my fault. I had been so immersed in my studies that I neglected to attend any of my son's performances, or even spend any time with him at all. I let my work become my life, and some part of me feels like this is sort of a catalyst for my son's suicide. My wife has certainly been under a lot of stress lately as well. And it feels like she was the only one who understood Oliver. I know that Katie's taking this all quite well, and I just hope that Leah's too young to understand what's happened.